supporter for West Ham, where I was allowed to make mistakes. And then the last line, which I'm interested on your thoughts, actually. I'd rather have the fancy football as a centre-half and learn when to rose Ed the ball, not the other way around.
Well, I think it comes with time as a defender, you know, and the more experience you get, you'll probably understand when's the right time to play and not. But, you know, I think John Stones is an unbelievable player. When he played us before, you know, at the Liberty Stadium, it's one of the best performances I've seen. And, you know, sometimes he may overdo it, but I think we definitely need to encourage that, you know, as a British centre-half to play with the ball.
He's made 1,097 successful passes this season, the 10th most by a defender. Who's the defender with the most successful passes this season?
I think we've shown him enough love today, chaps.
All right. All right. Oh, let's move on. All about Jermaine doesn't like too much praise for the other pundits. Right, our look at Saturday's action starts with the classic of Carrow Road.